How's you traders? Welcome to Binary Trading Course channel. So let's start today's trading with price action and candlestick psychology. So let's start today's trading. Okay, let's see what is happening in the market. If you are new to this channel, then like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. It motivates me to make more videos. We will analyze some other pairs also. Okay, let's see what is happening. Yes, yeah, I think here, yeah, this candle have to go more down. I think a breakout will come. Okay, here the market will break because of these strong sellers. Can you see this level will be broken because of these strong sellers? That's why I placed a down option. And if you want to join my one-on-one coaching class, then contact me. My personal Telegram link and my personal email is in description for contacting me, and I will teach only you know orders except in my coaching class. I will take your 10 classes in my coaching class, in which I will teach only you know orders except in my coaching class. And my coaching class price is also too low compared to other traders course and coaching price, and I will teach you in English, Hindi, Urdu, any one of this language in whichever you are comfortable. Okay, and if you want to see that how my students are performing after completing and joining my coaching class, then just join my Telegram channel. I keep uploading my student results there. My Telegram channel link is also in description. Join it. So you can see here a winning trade. Okay. So now I think next candle will be a buyer's candle. Okay, because can you see, you can't draw a level with one line. Okay, if you have to draw a level, no, then you have to take wicks also, okay, area also. So can you see, I had seen sudden rejection of buyers in this candle. That's why I had placed higher option on this candle. Okay, so I think this candle will go up, okay, and close as a buyer's candle because this candle is still at a buyer's area. That's why. Okay, so let's see what will happen. Okay, okay, the rejection have to come again. Strong rejection. Yeah, can you see rejection? Again rejection will come. It will go up, I know. Okay, okay, so can you see, I had tell you know it will go up. Rejection will come. Okay, so no losing, no winning trade. It's okay. Okay, the rejection have to come, but no problem. It's okay. I will place with some margin of safety again. Okay, I know now this candle will go up because it will close as a weak seller's candle or a, what we say, or a buyer's candle, okay, because of these two rejections, okay, from same level. And I had placed here only by a higher option with some margin of safety only, so we will not, means ATM this trade or lose this trade, okay. That's why I had placed here higher option. So can you see, and this candle, it's not our mistake, sometimes this happens in the market. It's okay. I think that because of these two rejections, no, market will mean, because of this rejection, this candle will close as a green or weak buyers, weak sellers, sorry. But it had means, you know, close as a weak red. It is close at the entry point. No problem. So can you see here a winning trade? Go more down. Yeah. So can you see, this is a, means, you know, this is a engulfing pattern, okay, at a buyer's area. That's why I had placed your higher option on this candle. I know that this candle will close as a buyer's candle only because of this engulfing pattern. Okay, this candle have to close as a buyer's candle only here. Okay, that's why I had placed your higher option here. So let's see what will happen. I know that this candle will close as a buyer's candle only. Okay, so you can see here, means buyers are coming previously also from this level. Can you see this pattern come, and next candle is buyers. So that's why I had placed your higher option on this candle. I know I will win this trade again. Okay, okay, a winning trade. So can you see a winning trade? Okay, so a winning trade. Okay, so one trade we had ATM, it's no problem. Okay, the candle has closed at our, means, you know, entry point only. It's okay. So total means, you know, total 4 trades, 1 ATM and 3 win. Okay, means no losses trades. Okay, all win. And if you want to join my one-on-one coaching class, then contact me. My personal Telegram link and my personal email is in description for contacting me, and I will take your 10 classes in which I will teach only you, no others except in my 10 days online live video call class. And my coaching class price is also too low compared to other traders' course and coaching price. And I will teach you in English, Hindi, Urdu, any one of these language in whichever you are comfortable, okay? And if you want to see that how my students are performing after completing and joining my coaching class, then just join my Telegram channel. I keep uploading my student results there. My Telegram channel link is also in description, okay? So thank you, God bless you all, and have a successful trading.